They gave him a cowboy hat. Like, dude, that's
manly right there.